Yo, 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 it's Two Eyes here, y'all. They got the talks out here in regards to the Devil's Grandson versus the Grim Reaper. Once again, that's Tsunami Surf versus JC. I'm not sure if it, where it's locked in, that how it's locked in. But I just see a lot of talking out here in regards to it from Tsunami Surf. And I think it's definitely definitely locked in. I would say this is definitely going to be a good battle. We definitely just seen Tsunami Surf back on Gnome 9. He had a great performance, exactly what we expected, with three rounds of good writing against Geechee Gotti. When it comes to JC, we all know that his writing is at another level up when it comes to the writing. So for me, I think this is going to be a very, very good battle. If this really is a battle, then it's really going to drop. Now, far as the who I think predicting the winner, this is already going to be considered a preference battle. Surf got a lot of fans. JC got a lot of fans. So it's going to be a preference battle, 2-1. Either way, it's always opinion. It's just my opinion. Nothing personal, just my opinion, my thoughts. So when it comes to Tsunami Surf, I definitely believe he's going to come good and come with it. But I do believe JC going to take this battle with a slight edge, 2-1. I believe JC, he's going to always get good plates and things like that. So I don't think this is definitely, I don't believe gonna, it's not gonna hurt neither one of their careers or statue. But I think for JC, in order to get that plate that we all know he really want, I believe he need this battle. And I think it was last year or 2017 when he was trying to get that big battle and he kept dropping the ball, to where his name wasn't even mentioned no more when it came to the Loaded Lux. That's the big battle I'm talking about. So his name wasn't even mentioned no more. So I think, I don't know if that's his goal again, but I think this would be a good battle just for him to get us back on that track for him, for that again, for him. But once again, they didn't announce where is that, anything like that. It's just some good energy out here in regards to Surf versus JC. That's Devil's Grandson versus the Grim Reaper. Tell me who y'all think gonna win in that battle when they do happen. This your boy Two Eyes. Peace.